Hello guys, welcome back to Indian Product Reviewer. I'm NJ and today we are going to check out the Redmi Note 4, and I'm just going to tell you if this is worth buying or no. Okay, so as I promised in the last video that on the Otterbox iPad video that we are reviewing, and we intensively review the product, we use the product, and then only we say whether it is able to satisfy your daily need or it will be bad for your, you know, it won't satisfy you or it will be a bad device. So we were using this, we didn't made unboxing of this, nothing, we just used it. We are not like other YouTubers, other techies, like isme wo processor hai, isme ye processor hai, ye aapke liye acha hoga. They don't use it, they just use it for 1 or 2 day or max 1 week, and then just they are like aapke liye acha hai. If you're not using it for 1 week, more than 1 week, or it's not your daily device, how would you know? Sorry, that was a notification, by the way. So how would you know? So we used this mobile for 3 months. Okay, as soon as it was launched, we ordered it and we're using it from last 3 months. So let's check it out. So as you can see from the condition, like it is chipped, it has been fallen, there are many chips. You can see here, as you can see here, there are dents, there are chips all over. As you can see, this is the body of it. This is the fingerprint sensor. No cover has been used on this because we used the product raw, only the screen guard we have used. So as you know that we don't get the screen guard of this device. As you can see the notification LED. So here also chips and cracks, as you can see, it has been fallen. There are cracks also on the screen because we use this device on the daily basis, because that is what called intensive review, right? Because we are not going to bore you with this kind of CPU is there or that kind of CPU is there. Because many of our audience are like, you know, above 30, or even small kids are there. So we are not going to bore them with CPU power. Everybody knows that is specification written on the box. Okay, but how this performs, that is the important thing. So let's check it out. So first point. So which version is this? So this is a 2GB RAM version with 32GB of memory. So as you can see here. As you can see here, it is 512 MB, you get 777 MB free out of 2GB. It fluctuates between 800 to 900 and all, so it keeps on fluctuating like that. And is it lag? So no, it doesn't lag in this memory, it doesn't lag. And I'm using it intensely, I'm using it heavy apps. As you can see, all the apps are installed. There are dual apps, as you know, the feature in this Redmi, like two WhatsApp. So I constantly use 2 WhatsApp on this, and even 2 SIMs I use. One is Vivo LTE Geo, and another one is Tata Docomo, and even Wi-Fi. So battery is fantastic of this. It works 2 days on heavy usage, like 1.5 day on heavy usage, and 2 day on 2.5 day on very less with the intensive usage. And there are 2 WhatsApp, as you can see, one is here and another one is here. So dual WhatsApp. I'm using all the Jio apps. These are the heavy applications, by the way. The Jio TV and Jio Cinema. This uses lots of data, as well as lots of MBs are used in this. So phone gets too much of RAM is used. Still, it is very, very, as you can see, very good. And overall, if you have to go for this device, blindly go for this device. Don't think anything. And 32GB, 2GB RAM variant. If you think the RAM kam hoga, no. The RAM will be fantastic. It will satisfy all your daily needs. You don't need much RAM. Yeah, if you think you want to play a better like Nova 3 or something, then you might go for a higher RAM. Because what it does is it won't hang your game. It won't hang your game. But the problem is that all your background running apps will not, you know, will be running. It won't run. It will automatically get closed. That is the only issue. It won't hang or something. Nothing like that. It is very well optimized. So I will show you the version of the Android now. And the MIUI 8 is superior, it is the best. So it is running on 6.0.1, so which is Marshmallow. So Nougat update not been given by the Xiaomi people yet, so I don't know when they will be releasing it. So yeah, I have to check it out on the Mi forum, but I really don't know when it will be coming out. So this is the famous game, as you know, so Marshmallow. It comes with Marshmallow, and fluidity of this mobile is very, very good. So that's it guys, we just wanted to say, you if you want to buy this mobile, links will be in the description. And yeah, just go for this mobile. And now A few cons I will tell. I forgot to tell about the cons because this mobile is having so much of good qualities in this. Fingerprint sensor on the daily basis without the cover, minute scratches, works fine. Works really fine. Camera, thumbs down. If you're going for camera, front or the back, don't buy this mobile. If you are a freak to shoot something from this mobile, don't, because it is going to be pathetic pictures. It won't be so pathetic, but it will be pathetic as compared to other phones which comes in this price bracket. Okay, like the Oppo Vivo ones also, which comes, or a Motorola also. This in this price bracket, camera is not up to the mark. It is okay kind of. Not bad also, not good also. It is in between. So that's it, guys. If you want to buy this mobile, you can buy it. This is the, again I will repeat, this is 2GB, 32GB variant and gold color, as you can see. So that's it, guys. Hope you like this video. It is a short review, not even review. Yeah, it is a review, intensive review, intensive usage we have done on this mobile. Just to let you know, if you have to buy it or no, processor and everything, you can, you know, you just read the description. We have also mentioned that if you're interested in which processor this is having and everything, like the other YouTubers keep on barking. So that's it, guys. Do subscribe to our channel and thank you for watching.